now. He said I could keep it if I got the sheriff to take out the bandits raiding her homestead. Normally, I wouldn't get involved in things of this sort. But I was raised to always help a lady. Especially one all alone out here in the Badlands.
Thank you, darling. Darling, I'm so glad you're here. There's something important we need to talk about. Darling, I'm scared. Please, don't!
I start to think about my wife and imagine how she died. Luckily, there's a medicine for that. I'll pick some up from the barman.
A lot of nerves showing your face here, you sick son of a...
mistake. I didn't kill anyone. I ain't been around here in days.
Drive weeks! Went to check on you and found your house full of body parts. You're up to something sick. You and that wife.
Darling? Darling, I'm scared.
Wife wandering around at night, acting mysterious and strange-like.
Sheriff, my wife is dead. Died weeks ago.
He's down, he's out!
Thank you. Oh, hey.
Like my get up and go, got up and went.
Handsome.
Thank you.